Let's make this super purple, delicious salad today.